Hey guys, Bart 25 here playing Cold Waters once again today. We'll be doing, just because I decided to up the difficulty, the 1968 campaign. To have access to all of the normal stuff as well. I'm going to try to pick out something I haven't taken before, but also one that has like a decent speed. Like, I'm not going to take this out. It literally has, this apparently has no tubes, which I do not like. Yeah, I'm taking a boring look, but I'm taking an SSBN. These are quite slow, so ones of them with a decent amount of speed. Actually, they have the Papa class. Whiskey, Romeo, Foxtrot. Okay, the lot is decent, but quite slow. Kilo 2 is faster than I would expect. Yeah. It's fast. This is the one of a kind submarine. So let's take her out. K162. In the same 1968 era, so. Artificial. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all this. Apologies, I had to go deal with something. At Arhangelsk, we landing ships leaving Holy Lock, you must intercept and destroy before landing a curse. Alright. Army armor repair, just what do we have? Oh, we actually have a VLS, okay. Honestly, I think we're good for the moment. We have the SSN7, which is a big old boy. And we are a very speedy boy. They're coming in from Holy Lock and going for Arhangel. Actually, I think this area may be the best stakeout end for the moment for me. Okay. That be them? I don't know. And I don't want to, you know, leave this quite advantageous position. And that's probably them though. Okay, so they're hugging the coast. They're going to run into us. All hands, man battle stations. Let's pop my radar mast up there. What do we have there? We have a Garcia. Oh. Okay. Oh. Pull that down, fire a torpedo. Try to, Then this is not what we're looking for. Also, I take it there is no real way. I thought this was the 1968 version. Okay. Something is pinging away. It's a U.S. vessel here. There's something there. Hit the mark. That's another Garcia. What? Okay. Down. Yeah, let's dive. Shit. Am I immediately going to ram the seabed? Yes. Great. Yep, that's an asteroid. Okay, well then. Start running periscope depth. Good. 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 Master 5. Oh. Is the Evo Chima too close? I think it was a bit of... We're about to get hit. Oh, cool. There's everything nearby. Also, ping away on active now. Swinging the right around. just need to check. I don't see any proper landing ships, unless it was the Iwo Jima. Oh, cool. We sank everything that was here. Whew. Oh, immediate medal. Hell yeah. Order of Ushakov. What extraordinary heroism, they say after we ran the submarine into the seabed. I didn't see this any of the power of the fight, almost like Flux Folks from the similar combination of hard fighting. Okay. Let's go to our next mission. Yep. That I can do. Let's run back to more demand schedule speed. Wow. Okay, I'm going to cast off. What is it? Is it Holy Lock? Please be the North Atlantic on one of A. Material occurs. No other ships. Thumbs on board. Thumbs on board. Cast off. And well, after this, I'm just going to save. Okay. So yeah, I'm Bob and 25. That was cool. I'll see you all next time.